March 22nd and we have arrived to Innsbruck.
So guys, we went to get some lunch and we found an all-you-can-eat place, so we knew that we have to go and get a lot of food before the comp tomorrow. So we have some sushi. Yefrem, very hungry with his soup, and then just some more food, but this is what we always go for.
Yay!
This boy got in heaven. Do they ever grow up? We came to toy store.
We don't grow up.
He asked for a Lego for his birthday. Well, this is which one?
No, but it's cool.
The happiness on the face. Yo, I'm just kidding.
So cool. Okay, the rest not so cool.
Hello beautiful people and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. And if you already know who I am, then welcome back. So we arrived to Innsbruck because we're dancing a dance competition here tomorrow. So we obviously arrived the day before. We already went for lunch. We did some last minute shopping because we still had to buy a few things for the competition tomorrow. And I just wanted to start this vlog day earlier so I can show you how we prepare for the competition. Because usually we only film the day of the competition. So yeah, today I also want to show a little bit of what goes in on our day before the comp. So yeah, we're just gonna unpack a little bit and I don't know what's the plan. Okay guys, so now it's time to do a little unpacking of everything that I bought today and yesterday, because yesterday we were in Berlin and I also bought a few things there. So starting off with what I bought yesterday, I got a shampoo and conditioner to wash off the hairstyle tomorrow, obviously. Then I got a few skincare products from the Inky List. I got a ceramide serum, C50 blemish night treatment, and I also got this 10% urea, I don't know, moisturizer. So I love this brand and I splurged a little bit. Then what else I got? Oh, I got an eyeliner because I borrowed mine to a friend and she never returned it, so I needed to get a new one. And I got two beauty blenders. Then I also got this foam roller for the back, which is really cool because it's great for massaging the muscles like right next to your spine. Then I also got this lemon foot cream, and it's actually also with urea. I don't know how do you pronounce it, but yeah, it's great to moisturize your feet. Then I was walking by some random store and I saw this really cool things. So you put your Instax pictures inside and then it has this glitter and then you shake it like this, okay? And like it's so cool, and I got it for my room. I got three of them. One is in purple and two are pink. And then we bought a few things here today. I got some hair gel. It was a good deal at the store, so I got like four of them. This is my favorite by Sios, or I don't know how you pronounce it correct in English. Then I got some rubber gloves. I use these to do my hairstyle and to apply my tanner for the comp. Then we were passing by some random store with candies, so I got these three. I really like this chocolate by Hershey's, I guess. And as a usual, we got two ginger shots for our health and immune system. Yay! And then also Yefrem got a few things. He got a hair gel and a few hair combs. But
pink
yeah.
Pink one.
Huh?
Pink one.
Pink one. Well, you heard him. He got a pink hairbrush. And also, I got this sour candy. I don't know. This was also at the candy store. So I was just so excited and I wanted to try something. And I love sour candy. So these are a few things that we bought today and yesterday.
So this boy over here decided to order family-size pizza. Look what we got. This is huge. Look at that. It's three times my head. That's not okay. That's not okay.
So guys, I just got out of the shower. I already did my skincare and I wanted to share with you two mandatory steps that I always do the night before the competition. First thing is I use an exfoliator on my entire body. This is a scrub, but it has, first of all, it's coconut flavored, like my favorite. It literally smells like Bounty. So yeah, here inside you can check how it looks. So this is basically exfoliation plus, I guess, like moisturizing your skin or something like that, because there's oil inside. So after that you kind of get like a little bit oily, but it anyway like all soaks up into my skin. But after that I always take a shower in the morning before I apply toner, because otherwise it's gonna smudge. So yeah, this is like really good to use for the night. And then the second thing that I always use is a foot cream. So yeah, moisturizing your feet is also really important. So here we go. If you have a foot fetish, this is a gift for you. No, I'm just kidding. If you have a foot fetish, this is some free content.
So guys, we are already in bed, ready to go to sleep. And yeah, we will see you tomorrow morning when we will start preparing for the competition. So wish us a good night's sleep and have some sweet dreams. And we will see you tomorrow.
Good night.
Good morning, beautiful people. It is already the day of the competition. I already did my hair. This boy just woke up and we're going to get some breakfast because we're starving. So let's go to the local bakery.
Okay, so we just got back to our hotel. I got myself a blueberry muffin and a donut for later and one coffee. And then Ephraim got himself a sandwich. So yeah, because we're a little bit in a rush, we didn't want to eat there, so we took all of the food to the hotel. So now we're gonna enjoy our breakfast.
Okay guys, so I'm starting to do my tanner. I'm gonna do my legs first, and for that I'm gonna need a rubber glove and an Airy Joe tanning cream. I'm gonna leave a link in description on where to buy it. So what we're gonna do is apply some on our glove and then just spread it all over the leg. What's really important is that you apply it on clean skin only. If you use any moisturizers or oils or anything, even the night before, make sure to take a shower in the morning, because it's gonna save you from your tanner smudging all over you.
Okay guys, so an essential part of preparation for the competition is shaving Ephraim's neck. So this is a really weird angle, but whatever.
It's time to start doing my makeup. And I have maybe a bit over an hour to do it, so I'm not gonna waste any time and get right into it. Actually, I used to film makeup tutorials on my YouTube channel, and that's how everything started. But I don't remember in what order I did my makeup back then, so I'm gonna have to rewatch it sometime and see if anything has changed. I'm gonna start off by filling in my brows. I already applied some brow gel. Today I'm using this Benefit Brow Pomade in shade 2.5 Neutral Blonde. So I'm gonna use this brow eyebrow brush and just fill in my brow. My next step is gonna be foundation. Right now I'm using this Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation in shade 3W1. So I have this brush by e.l.f. that I use to apply it. Actually, a couple of people have been asking me on Instagram if I can show how I do my hair. So I was thinking of doing a hair tutorial and a makeup tutorial just on how I do my stuff for my YouTube channel. So if you would like to see that, comment down below and I will try to film it in the near future. I'm just gonna do the rest of my makeup not talking because I am focusing for the competition today, and yes, actually filming is a little bit of a distraction, so I'm just gonna finish my makeup off camera and then I will see you a bit later. So guys, we are fully ready in glam, heading out of the hotel room. Look at this beautiful boy. Yeah, I never get any compliments. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, we're heading over to the competition. So we will see you there. We are ready, heading over to the hall. Makeup done, hair done, tanner done, dressed. Today I'm wearing my blue dress by Lode. So yeah, wish us luck. And right now we're starting with quarterfinal. So wish us luck that today goes really well. So guys, we just finished first round. I think that it was pretty good, considering that first round is always like pretty stressed. So I think we did pretty well. Now we have, I think, about 4 hours until our next round, which is really a lot. So we're probably gonna head back to the hotel, maybe grab something to eat. So yeah, the floor was good. We enjoyed. So. Hopefully next rounds will be even better. Okay guys, so one thing that we forgot to do yesterday is take our ginger shots. So that's where the stress was coming from, right? No. Oh, no. So we're gonna take them now to have more energy for upcoming rounds.
Right?
Cheers.
And it was good.
This was very strong. But now we're gonna be very healthy. So guys, we came to have a quick little lunch. I got myself some fries and a lemonade. Ephraim had a burger, but he already finished it because I forgot to film it before. So now we're gonna just finish eating and then we're gonna head back to the competition, to the venue, and prepare for our next rounds. We are ready for a semi-final. So guys, we finished the competition, we ended up fourth. We are very happy with our result. So now it's time to get back to the hotel and take a shower and relax. Right? And maybe something, yeah. Go get something to eat.
Gain some weight, get some fat again.
No,
yes.
We're not doing that. So, yeah. So guys, we are finally heading over to the hotel. We still wait for professionals to finish their final and then all of the pros did shows. So we stayed and watched all of that. So yes, now we're finally going back to hotel. We ordered food delivery so we don't have to wait anywhere for the food.
So guys, the day has finally finished. I am ready to take a shower, take off all of this toner and hair gel and hairspray, take off my makeup, and actually a little life hack that I wanted to share, because maybe somebody didn't know that, but I'm thinking like that everyone who use these tanners, they already have some sort of a routine of on how to take it off. But for me, what works best is this kind of I don't know what to call it, but it's like this exfoliation cloth. I don't know. So you can get this on Amazon, like a Lumfa or something, I don't know. So they're usually sold in packages. Today was a really long day behind us and I am very happy that it finally came to an end, because to be honest, these last couple of weeks have been really tough on me. My schedule has been just insane and I haven't really gotten much sleep lately. Plus we had now all of our flights and stuff overnight, so that is also, you know, like I cannot sleep in plane and I cannot sleep in the train. I mean, I can, but it's not quality sleep, you know. So yeah, tomorrow we're also leaving pretty early, which sucks for us, but my mom is actually gonna pick us up at one city in Austria and we're heading over to Slovenia. And then we have two more comps that I'm also going to vlog.
So guys, I finally hit the bed. This boy is well. We can't wait to get some sleep because tomorrow we're leaving pretty early at 7:45. We have to get out of the hotel room to make it in time to the train station. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this little vlog. If you did, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment this video. And I will see you in my next vlog. Mwah.